a green. No. Since I know it's gonna make me do it later. I missed some gunpowder. Yeah, in this room. Five. Nice elevator. Get me the fuck out of here. What was that? Defeat the black room? Oh no. Okay, so now we're doing it.
Oh, no. Nothing but the finest ways.
Yummy. Okay. Crafting rifle. Wow, she doesn't have the recipe for like a handgun. Let's hold on to it to see what I end up using more so. Okay, I thought she was about to pack up and do it, and now it's right above her.
That's it. Come on now.
Yes, this run to a... Yep, that's a better arena. Wait a second, is this? Is this what I'm thinking it is? If it is, I didn't make that connection in the OG. Oh my god, it is the thing I'm thinking of. Oh no. Oh no, I hate you. At least the cargo... It's not like falling platforms now that I'm running away from you on. Oh, you bitch. Have that. Just to start this. Oh, this is so cramped. I need to get out.
Now.
Oh shit, I'm about to get locked in. Ow. Come on. Attaché! I swear could have hit the B, but short game, short. Crossbow is fucking broken. I feel like that won this fight. Oh, housekeeper's Barrett. Wait, this was a housekeeper? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I hate it. Ew. 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 Gross. Are we in a 2.0? Oh, it's just the tail.
Oh, not exactly what I expected.
Ow. Ow. Ow, I didn't even see it on the ground. Of this. Fuck you. Now, absolutely heal.
You're not getting away.
Stop summoning more bugs. It kept you busy. Ew. Well, that she just threw it up. Like, really? Why did it, like, eject from her system so violently? Like, that's the part that doesn't make as much sense to me, is it just deciding to leave, almost. Maybe because she killed the placenta. That is just like, this lady's crazy. This lady's gonna kill me too. Like a survival instinct to get away from it, because she killed the master kind of thing. Can I never equip it? No, it is equipped to TMP. Okay. It's got a lot of blast. And I don't have small to make more. Ow. My knee. My legs. And I think the only thing I have to reload is this.
Ada. A bad guy. Krauser just stole the amber. Leon's fighting him now.
I'm on my way.
I'm sorry. I'm not going to make it. I'll send you my files. They should help.
The amber, Luis. Where is it?
Thank you for the chance to do good again.
What are you saying?
I'm grateful. Like I said, just your good old Samaritan.
So Ada's now cured. Krauser stole the amber, but I thought they were working together.
Krauser. Luis, the goodbye's gonna have to wait.
Crowds are more so working with Wesker.
You're not getting away. Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should. Now, back to Krauser.
Okay. Thank you for the boxes, game. Granted. Could use supplies over money. Unless you're gonna give me a store.
How do you get over there so fast?
Huh, wonder. Also, drop down. Not what I wanted. I don't know, know if it's this ladder or another one that people were talking about online of you don't need to paint it in yellow. I'm just like, there's a level of people who would be bitching of where the fuck am I supposed to go? And I have been lost looking for a ladder before. So you know what? Paint it yellow. I don't give a fuck. Okay, is it a limited time thing? Then, okay, I think I have everything I need here. Drop down. And I wanted to replenish. Replenish it, because they took time. Okay. Ah. Now run. Book it. Run. Good job. You are giving me a store game.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
I can't believe it's still chapter 5. I kind of would have expected it to roll over. Okay, there's more than one. How about we just the auto assist aim really causing more harm sometimes. Blast arrows. Okay, a sub objective over there.
Go.
Do I have? Yeah, I do. So we're just gonna make one of these. assume I'm around here. Look. Look. Oh, lever. I need to go back around now. Okay. Run that. Oh shit. Depraved idol. Hey, oh, someone did try to come after me. Well, oh, thanks for the replenish game. But also, like, for real, I thought from the thing the larvae would be around here. The bugs that was mentioned. Maybe deeper in? Come on, gimme. Okay, if I miss the objective, it won't kill me. I'll be annoyed though. No good. No good. How didn't you get squished or something? Boxes. Ah. And up. God. The neighbor has such a strong backlight. I don't know if it's motion sensor active. It seems activated by motion sensor. Because it goes off so randomly. Since my window is cracked open for the freaking air conditioner. Should have waited to use that barrel. Oh yeah, extra should have waited to use the barrel. Kinda thought he was the last one. Okay, fine, I'll do it. I have to look at the floor first, though.
Ashley!
Liam!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sattler's grace, and yet failed!
Good boy. Just keep him busy a little longer.
Oh, time for me to take a trip to the island. Only aside from...
Report.
Krauser has possession of the Amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. Mission must proceed as planned.
I could have sworn they were working with Krauser.
Gotta keep the client happy.
In the OG. I don't know if Wesker's ever happy. He seems very perturbed. Also, this is a weird spot for this. And how have we not hit a chapter end? How are we doing on things? Too well. Oh, that's a motor. I was just like, what ground?
Damn it.
Ooh, spooky.
Leon.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Finally. I'm kind of shocked that took as long as it did. Okay. If we're about to hit the island, then I'm more so confident that we'll be finished tonight with this DLC.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Cracker? Also, Leon, you never get a straight answer out of any woman you've ever spoke to, it seems. Actually, no, Jill. Jill might be the exception. Or no, not Jill, but Claire. Curious if Ada could pick it up because the parasite reacted to it. Was it just because
here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans.
Hi, Whisker.
Of course, you're free to refuse.
Think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Yeah, Ada, it's enough. It's Whisker. He's insane.
But cost you extra.
Wise decision. I'll send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know.
Wait, what? Can I read the file? Connect with overdrive device to the main terminal in the comms facility. Okay. Okay. Over there is treasure, over there is sub-objective. Oh, good lord. Which way do I go, and can I backtrack once I get there? Oh, hi. Crystal ore? Oh, these loop together. This might have been the right way to go. Might have. Not that one. They melt it into goo. Counter. Oh, hi. Why are these guys melt? Ooh, shop! I missed your larva thing.
Should be just up ahead, but getting through won't be easy.
I'm honestly not sure how I missed it.
Some new items you hope to see.
I don't even have enough. But it'll still be good to have. Sir. They're one of the other kind. Don't do that. Oh shit. Where? Oh, there. This is why I didn't want you down low. I wanted you up high. Oh shit. The worst ones with Leon. At least of that type of enemy. I hear us. Oh wait, I see it. I see it. Here we go. Watch me regret inlaying the gemstones just now.
Our house and their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Need the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Don't die on me now.
Okay. I'm assuming this is gonna be locked. Yep.
It won't open.
Okay. Are we getting a regenerator? Can we not get a regenerator? Like, it feels like that and just dudes are the main threats in this area. What is it? I hear ornate beetles are all the rage right now. They seem to look best when flaunted as a pair, so think you can hunt down a couple for me. I hear there is one hidden in the dissection in facility one, and someone stole the other. Finding them should be an easy job for someone like you. Okay, if I find them all, great. Yeah, but I don't know. Yep. There's two reds, and I could have gotten all three red. Shit. Fine. Let's see, shotgun's low now. If I do run into a generator, I can actually kind of just blow them up. Because, well, yeah, shooting precisely on the things is an option. They can just blow up if you shoot them. Shoot them in the right spots, or a blast can sometimes blow the bulb. You look doing great.
I need to open this to get to the comms facility.
Okay, need to find a power source. Okay, can't rush. Gotta get the facts down. First, the test subjects are both loose in facility. Second, the only way out is shut. The high voltage power unit is missing and the exit won't open without one. The freezer, there's a power unit in there. It's an emergency power supply for when one of the test subjects escape. It should do the job. Problem is, how do I get there with those things running wild? Need to think. Can't give up. Got a family. I can make it. I can do this. I have to. For them.
I could use this.
No. It's a regenerator. Ain't it? Two of them. No, okay, not all the pots are empty. April 19th, at last I can create a new life. I call it the regenerator. Its metabolic capacity, is incredible. Unless the parasites residing within the organism are destroyed, its tissue can regenerate indefinitely. So there's one in there. Which... I guess that's the ornate beetle. Easy. There we go. Treasure in that room? Wait, up here? I do say, I will add that, while I don't mind the yellow, I do like when it's done creatively. Having the, like, rope ribbon thing around it, or having different ways instead of just, like, someone really liked yellow paint, works well. And I would... The only thing I think that could be done is not always using yellow. Like, just make it some sort of vibrant color. I don't like when your doors do that, game. Auto doors scare me. Oh, almost missed this one. It's like too quiet, and I really hate everything that's happening as a result. Oh, hi. Well, I'm pretty sure that's not two. Just because I think the one I did was optional. So there should still probably be one more. That looks pretty. Is that the last of them? Hopefully. But for some reason, I still doubt it. Oh. Gotta grab a treasure back here. Is it a different treasure? Of course there was one guarding the ornate beetle. Why wouldn't there be? Okay, that's sort of the more main objective. It still makes me think there's gonna be one more popping up on me. Or rather, unfreezing.
Bound to happen.
That was also kind of bound to happen. How did you not die? Yes, backwards.